Hey, I'm Steve from AppToolTester, and welcome to our GoodBarber App Maker review. This Corsican-based app maker wants to help you create a good-looking app. They make no secret of putting design and user experience front and center. Their website already gives a pretty good visual impression of that. Yet what I find interesting about this app maker is that they also offer a lot of innovative features too. Could it be the best of both worlds? Let's dive in and take a look. GoodBarber offer a standard plan, including a HTML5, iPhone, and Android app with unlimited installs, 5,000 monthly push notifications, and basic traffic stats. It's probably worth paying for the full plan if you're serious about your app. This one gets you 500,000 push notifications per month, a host of features, team management, and full statistics. Their advanced plan is probably only worth it if you need to have a responsive iPad native app on top of the other platforms. Okay, now let's start making our app. From the home screen, you first sign up for your account, name your app, and then choose a category. This will pre-populate your app with some connectors, which is the name GoodBarber gives to its features, and also a theme. But all this can easily be changed once you get inside the editor. Once you're in the dashboard, you're shown the three steps, starting with designing your app. So let's do that now. Once you're in the editor, keeping true to their design ideals, you'll find the previewer in the middle of the screen, being the point of focus, while the main toolbar is on the right, allowing you to access all the areas needed to design the look, feel, and content of your app. On the left, you have other areas that are more useful once you've completed your app and you're ready to publish. For now, let's have a look at the themes. GoodBarber have a great selection of modern, simple, and elegant-looking themes. They also have a much larger variety than most other app makers. You can filter by color or simply scroll down the list. Once you've decided on one, you'll notice that they have another handy feature, allowing you to live preview each theme. This makes it much easier to decide, as you can see how the theme looks across the whole app. You can then scroll right or left through the themes and choose one that you like. You can then, from the sidebar, choose the style of menu that suits. If you click on the next box, it will take you straight to the header and body design section, allowing you a similar amount of personalization and giving you options to make it truly your own design by changing the background colors and images. Next, we'll move on to adding sections. The sidebar offers up a bunch of sections you can add to your app. Once you choose one, you're then given a short explanation as well as a rundown of integration options within that section. GoodBarber have a healthy amount of both integration options within each section as well as the design template specific to that section, further allowing you to create a unique looking app. Whilst GoodBarber currently doesn't have the breadth of loyalty or community features that some other app makers offer, they do have some great modern features such as geofencing and iBeacons. Both these add-ons allow you to designate location-specific push notifications to your users, and they even allow you to add them for free with a limited amount of uses per month. As you can see here, they also provide handy and nicely illustrated explanations for both these add-ons, which are done well. Now let's have a look at their support. GoodBarber's support section is split into several topic areas, but you can always type in some keywords at the top to help find what you're looking for. The other option is contacting support. This works like a back-end chat system, showing previous threads and any unread messages. I found GoodBarber's responses to often be very quick and helpful, sometimes even responding within several minutes. On the flip side, we also had a couple of tickets left for over a week. GoodBarber really do offer a lot of flexibility within their designs. Apart from the wide range of great-looking templates, the options for each section are varied and plentiful. Also, unlike other app makers, changing the theme or aspects of the design halfway through won't cause your content to mess up. The ability to add others to your project through team management is a great feature, as most of us don't work in solitude. It's surprising to find that only a couple of app makers offer this, but perhaps we'll see more of this in the future. While GoodBarber don't include features from all areas, the ones they have, they do well. And GoodBarber really do seem to be keeping ahead of the game, adding new features regularly, such as iBeacon support and geofencing. On the flip side, GoodBarber are still lacking a little with their e-commerce options, with only three options to choose from. Although the three options will most likely satisfy the majority of sellers, It would be nice to see them add some loyalty features too, though. Whilst help with App Store submission is available with GoodBarber, it is something that you have to pay for, at $50 per app. This sometimes comes bundled in with the price of other app makers, so it's good to note. They do provide a step-by-step guide, though, which we didn't find too difficult to follow. Overall, GoodBarber does a great job of combining design and functionality. While still missing a couple of features, this really is one of the best app makers I've tried so far, allowing you to create a unique and professional-looking app that most other makers fall short of. And with their forward-looking mentality, I'm sure they have a few more surprises in store. You can find more details on GoodBarber and compare them with other app makers on apptooltester.com. We hope that you've enjoyed our video. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave us a comment. Thanks for watching.